up, guys? So I'm here in Seattle. I finally made it, hanging with the family. My boy, Ryan. We're about to go do some really stupid stuff. Probably get in some trouble. But it feels so good to get a break. Get a break from talents. Yeah, don't do dumb things, right? It feels so great to get away, hang out with family.
So,
trying to find a light rail. Don't ask where I'm going, because I don't really care. So, you got anything to say, Ryan?
First time in Seattle, glad to be here.
Yeah?
Looking forward to it.
Yeah?
What's that shirt say?
Made in the industry.
It's all backwards.
Yeah, it's a latex company from Seinfeld. Alright, guys, we're gonna try to find our way to the hotel, and the adventure's gonna start. So, yo, Ryan. I got a serious question to ask. How you keep them shoes so clean?
Shoe shiners are us. Get the hell out of here.
So friendly. So friendly. Gonna be on camera? Yeah, we're just gonna go to random people and just ask them random questions. Or maybe not. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, we got such a sick view of the room. We got a sick room, dude, a sick view.
Alright guys, so right now we are here in a Starbucks on First and Plain. How you liking it, man?
I like it. Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Pretty dope.
As well.
This place is really cool. I don't know if you guys saw it too well. But it's slow. It took us 20 minutes to get our order. So we're going to show more stuff. What do we got today? Ball game. Got a lot. We got ball game. Pike's Place Market.
Yeah, look forward to the ball game.
Yeah, we got that New Orleans Jazz.
That's right, yep. Backwards up.
Yeah, I believe in hometown heroes with this fool. I've been hanging out with him for about the last, how many years? 21 years? Mm-hmm. Kicking, man. Hometown hero right here. World renowned. All right, so we're going to go to place myself a little bit. All right, guys, so we are at the Wall of Gum right by Pike's Place Market. So what we do, take a piece of gum, and we chew it for a little bit, put it on the wall, and we make our mark. So,
over here.
Chew the gum up a little bit. What do you think about this one?
It's pretty
gross. Oh yeah, nice. Gotta find a spot. It's human DNA. Find a spot.
Let's see. Dude, I don't know where I put it. Oh man.
Oh yeah.
Let me see. It's gotta be in the
spot. You ain't finding no clean spot here.
In the bottom.
Oh, excuse me. Alright, here it is. Dude, there's no clean spot.
This is more than when we were here before.
All right.
Let's find a better spot.
You're not gonna find it.
You looking for the food tour?
No.
No.
Oh, sorry. Looking for my guests. Yes.
I made history. That's the ball of gum.